Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa. This area is off limits.
Get us out of here!
You are too kind. Thank you so much.
This way! Over here! Thank you for rescuing us. This is my fault. By Anubis, I swear. I just wanted them to dream a little. If only I had not told them those stories.
Enough, Sydney. Children will be children. Let's just find them.
That is why I am here. Any idea where they went?
The ancient temple of Alexander the Great, maybe. That is the one I was telling them about. It is northwest of here.
It's been a while. They might have gone west to Theos Elpis Rift. We have a camp there.
Very well. I will scour the temple area. You head for the camp.
I'll go with you. Sedney will go back to the chasm camp, where it is safer for dreamers to be.
The children used to run free here, but ever since the Pharaoh's guards arrived,
what was once a playground is now a death ground.
Yes. The Pharaoh's men are snakes, coiled in the sand beneath our feet. They kill adults and children alike.
The desert is meant for old souls, hunters and poets, not the slaughter of innocents.
You know this place well.
I grew up here. I love it. But the Pharaoh's men spoil everything they touch.
Tell me about the children.
Etanu is a good student. He'll be a scholar one day. Estella, I'm training her. She's always protecting her friend. Strong, a good little warrior.
Do you train all the children to become rebels?
They are free to choose as they please. But they all hate the Pharaoh's men. people will blame Estella for this.
What do you mean?
She is loud and outspoken. He has the adventurer's heart. Estella protects. People just don't listen.
They are loyal.
Hey!
Whoa. They are loyal to each other.
Watch out! Do not let the snakes get you! And please, do not let the snakes get me! Be careful!
Thank you.
The snake was dispatched by a small blade. A good, clean kill. Something of importance was here. I wonder who took it.
I told Estella to take the shield, so she could get out. But this spear was too heavy for us. I cannot wait until we get back. We really did find Alexander's treasure. I am Hetanu. Thank you, Weneb, for rescuing me.
I am no lord. You may call me Bayek. Now, tell me what happened to your child.
We came looking for the legendary treasure of Alexander the Great. Our teacher told us all about him, and we knew there had to be more. We managed to get into the temple, but then the snakes came out of the water and surrounded us.
What about Estella?
She did not want to leave me, but I told her to go and get help. She used the shield for protection. Not a single snake touched her. But that was hours ago, and I am worried. She should have been back with help by now. If she is not with you, something must have happened to her.
Let's get you out of here fast. Follow me.
I trust you have learned your lesson.
I know. If not for Bayek, those snakes would have eaten me whole.
Well, perhaps not whole, but it would have been a dire fate nonetheless. Now, did Estella say where she was going?
She went to the chasm camp to find help.
I will go look for the little warrior. Smoke. It is coming from the camp.
slowly.
The Magi is here! Fight! We can defeat them! The gods will not forgive you this evil!
That is not good.
Curse you, fiend! When you are ready, we still need your help. Once again, you have come to our rescue. We will forever be in your debt at this rate.
Hetanu is safe. Hamet is with him.
Oh, thank the gods. I wish I could say the same for Estella. Their leader, Medon, took her as she arrived. He wanted the great shield she was carrying, and when she refused to give it to him, he snatched her up. He kept asking her if there was more treasure. Pisa Oros. That is where he probably took her. No one ever comes back from there. Please, you must go find her. Medon will torture her to get what he wants.
I will find her, and I will take care of Medon.
The Citadel is in the Southwest Mountains. Medon patrols between here and the Citadel. Just look for an angry bald man surrounded by bodyguards.
Oh! Need to bury
you. The Magi rides to the Citadel! Finally, a protector to defend us.
Be careful now.
Blessings upon you, friend. Thank you.
Angry looking, and with bodyguards. No doubt. Medon.
Get out of my way!
Stupid girl! Think she can hide treasure from me, does she? Everyone talks about her.
I am your first judgment, Medon. Prepare to die. Some measure of respite to the rebels. Now to find the citadel and save the child.
Whoa. I know you made it.
Whoa. Yeah. Best not to draw attention here.
I light the beacon!
They will attack on sight here. The guards here are vigilant.
Hey, what?
Did any
anyone teach you how to use that? I'm going to kill you! You will pay, Corey!
It's open.
My thanks.
What's all that about?
How should you get help? Die!
Stella, I see you have an escape route planned out.
You understand. Now climb on the cart and drive us out of here. Brave warrior. That was a chariot ride worthy of Set himself. Did the rebel send you? Those men were going to kill me.
You show much fire for one your age.
You were two in my place. The Pharaoh's dogs seek to wipe us out and control everything. They do not understand. Life must flow freely or else everything rots. They wanted my treasure, so I fought back. Besides, I had to protect Hitanu. If they had found him, they would have killed him. I have been so worried.
Your friend is safe. He's back at the camp with the others, where you should be as well.
I know. Be more careful, Estella. Stay out of trouble, Estella. One day, though, One day, I'll be just like you. I will liberate the desert so we can all be free.
On that day, come find me, young warrior. It will be an honor to fight by your side.
Greetings, Magi.